At the end of last episode, you saw one of our teammates getting evacuated because of high altitude sickness. It was sad, but it was necessary. And after sending off our teammate, it was time to catch up with the rest of the team. I calculated it's going to be around the lunchtime where we can catch them up. We had to be fast. We had to be ferocious.
हाँ जी, तो अपडेट ये है कि मैं और नीमा दाई तो सुपर फास्ट फरारी है, बहुत तेज़ जा रहा है। मुझे लगता था मैं ही तेज़ जाता हूँ, लेकिन मुझसे भी धुआंधार लोग हैं। हम दोनों फुल पावर स्पीड में जो हमारे आगे टीम है उसको कैचअप करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं। आज मॉर्निंग में इवैक्यूएशन था एक हेली, तो हम लोगों को रुकना पड़ा था। द अदर टीम मूव्ड ऑन विद अनदर गाइड एंड नाउ हमें लंच टाइम तक उनको कैच करना है। डिसेंट भी है, बट दैट्स हेल्पफुल नॉट फॉर द नीज बट फॉर द स्पीड एंड द व्यूज आर अमेजिंग। ऑलवेज रुक से लेफ्ट में बढ़िया साथ दे रहा है। तो हम अभी भी चेज कर रहे हैं अपनी टीम को पिछले 1.5 घंटे से।
At high altitude, as much as there are risks of cold and cold injuries, let's not forget about the sun. Sun can be pretty brutal on our skin. We better be applying that sunscreen often.
It was a crazy day. Oh man, I am so sunburnt.
Gandhi.
And I'm a Gandhi. Because I haven't showered for 10 days now. Anyway guys, nothing of this will matter once I will show you the view I have in front of me. Have a look.
Hello ji, good morning. Today, I don't know what day it is. But today
April
is the
20th.
Day. 20th. It's April 28th, but I don't know what day of the trek it is. Who knows what day
107.
Of the
trek
it is.
107.
Yeah. 10th day. No idea. So the 10th day, April 20th. And today is the day we climbed Cholapass. Today is the day we woke up earliest. I'm going to exclude the other days for the medical emergencies. As a team, we all woke up at 4:30. 5 a.m. breakfast, and we're gonna hit the trail and climb Cholapass. The team looks slightly excited, but I'm sure they're gonna be okay once the sun hits their head.
This is excitement to you?
The excitement level is beyond. Once the sun hits, maybe they'll feel better. See you on the trail.
So, the starting half an hour hasn't been that steep. It's been steep. Steepness abhi aage aane wali hai. Once we'll start moving towards the pass, cross it. It's about to come. Also, this area is notoriously known for snow leopards. Dikha to nahi abhi tak koi. Dekhe abhi kaise yaar. Unke liye to you have to sit for a long time and wait for them to move. We haven't seen one yet, but also we haven't been focusing. But chal rahe hain. Haan ji, to dhoop is finally here. Lekin humne thoda altitude bhi gain kiya hai. The trail mere peeche aap dekh rahe ho. पूरा रास्ता चल के आए हैं। नाउ वी आर क्लाइंबिंग अप एंड वी हैव टू गो अक्रॉस दिस माउंटेन रेंज, गो ऑन द अदर साइड जहाँ पे गोक्यूरी लेक हमारा वेट कर रही है। आप लोग अगर एवरेस्ट बेस कैंप आओगे टू डू टच दिस साइड ऑफ द वैली Chola Pass and Gokyuri Lake. It is very untouched and away जो एवरेस्ट बेस कैंप का ट्रेडिशनल रूट है उसमें बहुत ट्रैफिक होता है, बहुत लोग होते हैं। दिस इज अ लिटिल ऑफ द बीटन पाथ, तो इतना भीड़ नहीं होती।
बाशे शाबाशे शाबाशे
यार, हाइक करते करते आई जस्ट अराइव्ड एट द सोर्स ऑफ द रिवर, दूधकोशी नदी की वन ऑफ द ट्रिब्यूटरी। अभी एकदम आइस ही हो रखी है, एकदम आइस सिल्ट से ये पानी जा रहा है। आई शो यू, हैव अ लुक। काफी ठंड है, अगर चढ़ना बंद कर दो तो एकदम से ठंड लगती है। आगे मुझे बहुत तगड़ी क्लाइम नजर आ रही है, एकदम चढ़ाई, खड़ी चढ़ाई हो जाएगा, सब हो जाएगा। चक दे फट्टे नाप दे गुल्ली, चक दे पास नहीं हो रहा यार, मुझसे नहीं कर पा रहा मैं फ्रेस कुछ। इस पे नहीं गिरना यार, इस पे नहीं गिरना, ये बहुत ठंडा होगा। थिंग्स बेटर हियर, स्मॉल सेक्शन ऑन दिस साइड। सर वहाँ पे फोर्स देख लो, जहाँ पे स्लिपरी नहीं है वहाँ से कर लो।
It was a long distance to be covered. We had a glacier to cross and then a pass to climb.
Pyari gali hai, climb karna hai. Pyari gali. Upar se. Been climbing for almost like 2 hours now, and now we have a huge glacier in front of us. Let me show you. That's the glacier we'll have to cross. और वहाँ पे पास है। ओके जी, वेलकम टू चोला ग्लेशियर। माइक्रो स्पाइक्स हमने डाल रखी हैं, माइक्रो स्पाइक्स होल्ड बनाता है, इट हैज टीथ अंडरनीथ शार्प, तो वो आइस में क्लाइम करने में मदद करता है।
This was a massive glacier to be crossed. When sun hits the glacier and reflects back on your face, on your eyes, it's mandatory to keep everything covered. Never forget good sunglasses on the glacier. You got to protect those eyes.
The glacier is almost about to end now. I can see the pass. Just see it. मुझे पता है भी वो बहुत दूर है. लग रहा है पास. There's a steep climb. Waiting.
Climb to Chola Pass was exceptional. Once we were at Chola Pass, looking the valley on the other side, it gave kind of relief. We knew what was coming.
Did it just? Haan ji, we start to descend the pass, and I'm sure it's easy. Nahi hota hoga, isliye they have rope here, taki koi. फिसले ना, ये देखो मैं रोप लगा रही हूँ, इसको पकड़ के आप उतर सकते हो कि एनी फूल कैन क्लाइम अ माउंटेन, द ओनली ट्रिक इज टू गेट डाउन सेफ एंड लेट द वर्ल्ड नो अबाउट इट। तो धीरे धीरे स्टार्ट डिसेंडिंग, लॉन्ग वे टू गो।
Descending down from Chola Pass, we quickly realized how good of an idea this was to climb Chola Pass from Zongla. The people who were climbing this Chola Pass from Gokyo, they were having a brutal time. It was a massive climb they had to achieve, and I was not surprised to see them all under the sun, just burning, exhausted.
Second pass of the day. This pass ka koi naam nahi hai, but it is that 5,150 meters. What is it? Second glacier of the day, Gomtompa Glacier. That glacier has three
all over it, so it's not like that icy white surface. Have a look. The entire glacier, niche ice hai, lekin uske upar pura scree jama pada hai. Just like walking on any of the rock, any of the mountain. But if you look close, see there's a patch of ice, blue ice, and then uske upar there's that scree, that rock surface, just like this.
We still had another glacier to cross, but this glacier was not at all like the glacier you saw earlier. This glacier was Choyo Glacier, and it had scree and rocks all over it. It was a massive stretch, went on for ages, went on for kilometers. It took us quite some time to cross this, at least 3 hours. While crossing this glacier, we encountered numerous lakes, numerous crevasses. Crevasses are these cracks that are formed in the glacier. If you go down those cracks, you're not coming back up.
Two passes, two glaciers, bahut sari chadhai ke baad.
Nothing could beat the feeling of watching Kokyo from distance. The lake was pristine. A grand welcome to this amazing new valley.
Haan ji. So it was 9.5 hour hike today. Very long day. But after crossing all what we encountered, this is Gokyo. This is Gokyo village behind me, and that's Gokyo lake. It's a little overcast right now, so might not be getting the best views, but you will soon. You will. So, ji, puri team ne dikhaya hai bahut acha resilience. सिर्फ वीडियो को देखो मत यार, इसको कमेंट सब्सक्राइब वगैरह सब कुछ कर दो, ठीक है? और गोक्यो में हमारा स्वागत हुआ है स्नोफॉल के साथ. अभी बड़ा लाइट है, लेकिन आई एम प्रीटी श्योर हैवी हो जाएगा बहुत जल्दी. हाँ जी, देखते ही देखते स्नोफॉल ने इट हैज टर्न द एंटायर विलेज वाइट. हैव अ लुक. चलो, आई एम गोना टेक यू टू द डाइनिंग हॉल.
She's had a long day.
I can't eat it because my lips are so cracked and bleeding, and my jaw is locked from the cold.
And the lips are bleeding because of?
The cold and the sun.
It's rough, eh?
Many people attempt Everest Base Camp, but they are unknown of the fact that the real beauty is around Gokyo. Find out in the next episode the real beauty of this trek.